you've ever worked in a security operations center, you know it can feel like mayhem. More open browser tabs than you can count, alerts and incidents popping up all the time. Security Copilot is different. It helps you simplify and focus. At the center is the prompt bar. Prompts allow you to ask a natural language question like, what are all the incidents in my enterprise? You can ask for a summary of a vulnerability, or you can feed in files, URLs, or code snippets and ask for information about them. You can also ask for information about incidents or alerts from your other security tools. What you input here stays within your control. Your data is your data. Your prompts and the responses they generate are all saved. Core to Security Copilot is an immutable audit trail so that an organization can always go back into the investigation to understand exactly what data went in and what came out. This is because transparency has been designed in from the very start. Security Copilot uses AI to generate a response to the prompt, using what it finds externally and internally to your organization. Here we can see a short summary of a vulnerability, and we can see where this information was sourced from. You can edit the prompt if you want to correct or adjust the response. And if you find something that's useful to your team, you can pin it to the pin board. Your pin board holds the responses as you work through an investigation. And the pin board dynamically updates. You can share your findings, export them, and collaborate on them with others. Now, Security Copilot doesn't always get everything right. Here, it has generated a reference to Windows 9, which doesn't exist. AI-generated content can make mistakes. So we've made it easy for you to decide when you want to share feedback with us so we can make Copilot even better. You can indicate whether the response was incorrect, unclear, or maybe incomplete. Prompts can be collected into something called a prompt book, essentially a set of steps or automations that either I or a person on my team has developed. So I don't have a reversing background. By reversing, I mean dissecting malicious code to understand what it does. One of my coworkers asked Security Copilot to reverse engineer a script, and it did it. They saved that prompt to a prompt book, and now I can use it. In this example, it reverse engineered a malicious PowerShell script, explaining what it did step by step in a way that pretty much anyone could understand. When I saw that Security Copilot could do something like this, it felt like a game-changing moment in our industry. With Security Copilot, you can do in minutes what used to take all day.